Okay. So, after I finished the last stream, I went over to the For the Worldly World and used a few potions. So now I have used the red potions. Now I have Featherfall, Archery, Danger Sense, Life Force, Inferno, and Rage, and Endurance, and Regeneration. What's that? What are you doing in my base? Right, my dragon. And activate the stuff. Although they don't even survive the first thing. And I need more honey. Right, my dragon. Oh, and another thing, I went and farmed the things I need, the Star Wrath from the Moon Lord, so now I can take all of these, and I just need a copper sword. Just need a copper broadsword? Hang on a moment. What is my overlay? Okay, I don't have my overlay. Terraria. First of all, I was going through the corruption, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, the corruption. And I need the. You know what I need for the zenith? Copper short sword, not a broadsword. Short sword. Got that. Close this. And I need a mithril anvil. Damn it! For that I need mithril bars, and for that I need hard mode. Damn it! Okay, so this is not gonna happen right now. This or this or this. Look, it's gonna end soon. Okay, it's over. Drop things in here. And drop everything in here. If I'm not mistaken, this doesn't work. That's the crimson. That's the corruption. I also went to the dungeon. But there are two corruptions now. Yeah, I can't do that. Use the conch. I need to improve the mushrooming. There we go. And I'm out. What if I go underground and create another one here? Leave the side of the mountain. Plays good. Okay, leave the rest. No, mud. Yeah, that's full. Why is there a block of wood missing here? So I'm thinking maybe even two levels? No, leave it like that. And then mud. And that's mud and seeds. Put right here. Give me more shrooms. Normal seeds. Old campfire. No, I want that. Right. Let's do with the doll here. And give me that. Mushrooms, normal seeds. Okay, I'll wait for the next batch. Now, for the corruption. And I'm out of stuff. What? What kind of hole is that? That's a boring hole. Hey, clay. Don't need that. Throw away the dirt and the recall. Yeah. It's important to filter. Okay, it's a boring hole. Yeah, but let's grab some ebon wood, why not? Elderberry. What is elderberry? Consumable material, minor improvements. Sounds like a father. a boring hole. What's the point then? Huh. Lots of altos. Let's grab the demonite. Ow! Do not touch the altar. Okay. Eat a world. Wait, where's the freaking bag? There's the bag. The band of star power. Yes. And one more orb over there. Toss this. Ooh, two bands of star power. I don't need another one of those. Open the treasure bag. Warm scarf. Warm scarf. Warm scarf. Warm scarf. ancient shadow greaves. What do you mean by ancient shadow greaves? Ancient shadow greaves. The band of star power creates the mana regeneration band, which creates the magic cuffs. Which is nice for me, for which creates the celestial cuffs. Which is extremely good for mana builds. Shadow Greaves. Shadow Armor. It's melee speed. Shadow Greaves, increased melee speed. These are ancient Shadow Greaves. These are different from the ancient Shadow Armor. A different Shadow Armor. Huh. Come on. Why isn't... Shadow Armor was discontinued? I don't know. Weird. Yeah, it drops ancient stuff. Which can't be made otherwise. Weird. Each piece has a 0.19% chance of being dropped from either of worlds. It increases movement speed. Cool, I guess. Oh, there are more stuff. Okay. Smash this. And where the hell did you drop the bag? Okay, got it. Give me some mud. And clay. Worm tooth. All the clay! Okay. Should I? Yeah, I think I should. And I got the Shadow Orb. Pass away that and that. Wild Worm Scuff. Sure. I don't need a Recall Potion. Sure, why not? Holy crap. Okay, I think I got everything. Wormhole potion. demonic Vilethorn. Meh. Vilethorn. Ebonstone. I have enough Ebonstone. Keep that one, throw away that one. Open the bag. Another armored worm scarf. Sure, I'll take that one. Open the bag. Wormhole. Don't need that one. Shadow Orb, Death Weave, Worm Tooth. Okay. At the end? Sure, let's get out of here. That's a weird corruption, y'all. Hello, Dog Station, thank you for following. What's going on over here? Yeah, this is all kinds of messed up. Rotten chunks. Remind me, how do I use rotten chunks? I need vile powder to make worm food. I can make leather. Battle potion. Battle potion increases enemy spawn rate. Mechanical worm when I get to hard mode. The coffin minecart. Worm food summons the eater of walls. But I need vile powder. Vile powder is from the dryad. The dryad arrives when there's an empty house and the Eye of Cthulhu, Eater of Worlds, Brain of Cthulhu, or Skeletron has been defeated. I think I had the dryad already. Yeah. What's leather for? Leather is for archaeologist pants. Never mind then. I need to go to the dryad and buy vile powder. Got it. The dryad is over there. Oof, lots of rotten chunks. Is that important? That's a bird. Another hole full of nothing. Also, full of nothing. And they bloom. Mm-hmm. Hi. You don't have a pylon yet. Yeah, more corruption, okay. This is gonna be vile cactus. Weird world. Weird world. Okay. Before I go any further, what is this hole for? Nothing. Also nothing. Day bloom scenes. Okay. Guarding banner stop are. Wait, so where's the other one? I've been all around here. I've been there. I think I've been all over this corruption. Yeah. Nothing much else. Yeah, and that's about it. Yeah, I think I'm done with this corruption. Okay. Making enough lava? Not enough honey. Okay, anything to drop in here? Like the banners. Six and six, let's drop this one over here. Though I already have it, never mind. put those away. I'm gonna put that under armor. Open the vault, loot everything, dump everything, put it under accessories. Now we can make goblin tech. We can make cloud in a balloon, we can make the mana regeneration band 3 times, and this and this. No, nothing? Okay. Hardened ebonstone block. What do we do with a hardened ebonstone block? Mud, 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 mud. Mud. Stone. Mud. Stone. What do we do with a hardened ebonstone block? Hardened ebon stone block. Shadow scale demonite ore. Petri dish. Oh, on the other 3DS. Ebon wood. Death weed. Ebon stone block. Can be made into demonite brick and a stone wall. Box of it is also available after the wall of flesh has been defeated in the 3DS. Demonite brick, I don't like it very much. Hardened Ebonstone. Ebonstone. Hardened ebon sand. Ebon sand. Crim sand. Bell sand. Hardened. Unholy water. Unholy water. 3 consumable weapons. Ah, that you throw. What's the corruption? Please don't. Blood water. Blood water was the crimson. Magic sand weapon, no. Hardened sand blocks. Hardened ebon stone. Button blocks is a type of blocks with sandstone. You can make walls with it and blocks and vice versa. And torches. That's about it. Okay. That's a. Do that. Tungsten. Okay, not what I meant to do, but never mind. Drop that. What am I missing? Healing skin I have. With nothing shine. So give me regeneration. And give me No, not Featherfall, Spelunker. Night Owl. And Archery. No. Hunter. And Mining. No, never mind. Outreach. No. Builder. Detector 1. Titan. Danger Sense. Page. No. Black Crystal. Warhol. Okay. Sulfur. Butterfly. Nah, never mind. Okay, Crimson. Go there. Actually, I want to see the Dryad first. Close your damn doors! Where'd you go? First of all, how are you? Cool. I kissed a tree in the jungle and I liked it. The drunk world is 7% corrupt and 2% crimson. You have a lot of work to do. Meh. Purification powder. Why don't you sell me vile powder? Alright, pumpkin seeds! And why do I want a planter box? Is there any reason? Planter boxes. Special gardening objects purchased from the Dryad. Herbs can plant them just like clay pots. Herbs growing in planter boxes are harvested only by using a pickaxe. And nearby swinging tools will not accidentally break them. Unlike clay pots, planter boxes are placed and act like platforms. They do not require support. And they can be walked on. Interesting. Let me try that. Give me 15 bay bloom planters. Dirt rod. Crimson grass wall. Crimson seed. Vicious powder. Why did that switch? Because it's night? Hang on a minute. The Dryad. Dryad. The Dryad sells purification powder while not in Blue Moon, vicious powder during a Blue Moon in a Crimson World, and Vile Powder during a Blue Moon in a Corrupt World. So you're not selling it? I'll never get vile powder? That's annoying. All grass seeds. Dribbler banner? Dribbler? No. Jungle bat? No. Okay, we put the jungle bat. We put the drip low. And let's go plant the pumpkins. I've been waiting for. Go away, frog. I'm planting pumpkin seeds. Okay, save the rest of the seeds. Put pumpkin seeds, salt, put the mushroom. These are day blooms. Grab that. Grab all of that. And then put okay. Now, put the day blooms away. The clay pots away. No, don't put the clay pots away. Give me day bloom seeds. Then we plant the day blooms in the day bloom planter. Then we leave clay pots here or something else. And put a sign here that says no? Can't? Put the damn sign. Why can't you put the damn sign on? Thank you. Day blooms. Cool. If I go to woods, I think I still have more signs in my piggy. I don't know what this is yet, but put that away. Blood zombie. Okay, this fits. Zombie, I already have. Zombie. Nothing about blood zombie. Damn. Throw this away. Black lens is nice. Nice of you all to come visit. Just leave your presents and go. Three enemies, four enemies. Five enemies, three enemies. Four, five, three. So much fun. So if I have the band of star power, join it with the band of regeneration to get mana regeneration. You get the mana regeneration power, you join it with a shackle and you get magic cuffs. got so much money. Okay, so if I go upstairs now and go to here, I can make the magic cuffs twice, and then I can make the celestial cuffs, which increases pick up range of mana stars and restores mana when damaged. Celestial cuffs, and that's the end of that chain. Another shackle. And you're so eager to die. Five enemies, four enemies, three enemies, two enemies. Two. Okay, I guess they're not coming. No enemies. Okay, drop all of those. Drop that. Drop the shackle. Cool. Okay. Now pylon over to the snow biome. And let's go visit the Crimson. That's the only piece of Crimson I found. No, there's another one over there. And I did this one. No slime. That's the start of the Crimson. Okay. What about Crimson Wood? Shade Wood. Why are there demon altars in the Crimson? That's freaking me out. Loot everything. I'll try potion. Lesser healing. Don't care about that one. Dirt. Crimstone. Crimson torch. Regular torch. There we go. Excuse me! Intense Crimson Rod, that's what it was. Keep on the death weed. Brain in the jar. No thank you. Treasure bag. Wild brain of confusion. Infusion. Brain of Cthulhu. Intense crimson rod. Or tissue samples. Loot everything. Open the void. Dump things in the void. Dump this in the void, dump this, dump this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Yeah. Okay. Undertaken. Oh my god, that's a lot. Okay, all the tissue samples. And treasure bag. throw this away. Throw the dirt away. Keep the sand for some reason. Crimson Heart. And that's the end of this crimson.